What is up, guys? Mike here from Gaming Night Live, SME Gaming 64. And as you just saw, we have Metroid Prime Federation Force, everyone's favorite game. I know. But I haven't even played it yet. Got a week early. It's everyone's favorite game. Is that petition to get a sequel already or something like that?
Yeah.
Enough corny jokes. Let's start this gameplay. I think the beginning kind of gives you a, a brief summary, and then, so you get in, you get your new, get your menu, get your little mini chibi Federation Force guy, and you're like, oh, bro, I remember you from Prime 3, except you were taller, and you always sounded like Kira. So, there you are, or me, whatever.
Systems activated.
This is pretty good. It's a bit clearer than it is when you can see on the screen. Obviously, it's stretched out. Huh, I like some mouse. Using these mechs. These single blade chronicle X mechs. Sorry guys, I don't even know why I have a face cam to see. Look down at that. Alright, so I can move around with the control stick. Obviously it's a little bit hard to aim. Alright, with that, I actually am moving the 3DS. Gyroscope style, I'm moving it. Way. If I look left and right, this is not what I want. Oh, this is just a normal charge. I think I should do it. I have to gyroscope. Alright, 3D is not good. I guess that's the damage output counter. Training mission number one. Let's go.
Thank you.
Final phase, let's go. Fudge. Ah, oh, man.
Yeah, boy. I passed.
Oh, I wanted that 10,000. All right. Ugh, two friendly hits. As you can see, your high score looks like it is displayed at the bottom. 66 to 79 right there. Exit work, you've done yet. Alright, so we have another part of training. Alright, the number one spot to get, I guess, is 20,000. I didn't get a medal or anything. Maybe if you get top 3, you get a medal. I'm not too sure. Let's get on with some more training. Okay, Marine, show you know how to make use of the weapons. How to make a combat sim from the very first part of mine. Alright, we're still moving. Alright, so before I guess I was like locked in. I've also added a map onto your local screen system. Alright, cool. As you guys can see, I have a map down there. And it's actually telling me where to go. Alright, let's check out the movement. Alright, use jump. Holy crap. Oh, you can float. Okay, you have a jet there. Alright, these are the different views of the map. And this looks like you have a log mission log. Looks like there's gonna be turrets and repairing. Alright, see that little booster? That's your thing. Right, so this is strafe. How's it going? R is also strafe, I guess. No, L is strafe, R is just I can do this. L, I can't do that. L, I'm not. Bro, I've played a Metroid Prime game. I know what you're saying. X didn't do anything and Y doesn't do anything after now. Start button just brings this. Controls. X and Y. Use UX ammo. Suckle AUX ammo. If we have the ZL or ZR. Attach a circle pad pro if I had one. If it's, I don't know what it would do. But you could sidestep in this game. And D-pad sends chats. Good job.
Thanks.
Up. Thanks.
Help. Roger that.
Roger that. Roger.
Step back a bit and I can integrity. Oh no, got hurt. Use the repair. Okay. I select the repair. Change the weapon. Okay. Oh, I see. So you can carry on. And basement here, that's cool. Oh, that's how you know it's ready. I never noticed that on the first one. That's cool. I don't know. Is that me or a dummy? That's prepare the unmanned. Okay. Oh, he said hold Y. I just shot it at him, like, sorry about that, guys. Alright, excellent. You seem to have a grasp on the controls. Are you ready to take the rank test? Yeah, sure. This test is designated to see how well you can handle combat environment. Your objective is to keep an allied mech alive for 3 minutes during the space flight. Don't worry, Marine, you'll be only facing the... You'll be facing holograms in space flight. We haven't heard any voice in quite some time. Bounty Hunter Samus Aran. Huh, what's that? You've heard of course, Rowdy? The space fighters in a major battle mode. We haven't seen them since then. All the same, we're training you in case they show up. Do your training. In this test, be sure to keep an eye on the number of repair cards you have. We need them to keep an eye on yourself. See what you got. Alright. Going for all the headshots. How much HP you got, Ella? I can't see. We never got hit, my 99 health. Alright, let's see how we did though. I only shot at the end, maybe it'd do something, I'm not too sure. Ah, I get the better. I always say anything better. I did accuracy though. Yo, that energy bonus, told you! What about ally? Oh, let's go! Max. Accuracy, 20 headshots, 99 waves. Excellent work, Marine. You kept your allied mech functional while expanding it. You're ready for active duty. You're now able to augment your mech and its weapon with mods. We provide you with a few to start. We have intel and various mods may be found in the first few mods and other custom things. I sign off on your mech certification. I am officially a member of the Federation Force Company.
tell you that.
The Bermuda Triangle. I mean, just... I'll show you guys the menus after this. I hope you enjoyed the training missions. Check out more of it later.